And welcome back. Let's do Alpine Ridge now. More gems. Brings us up to 2700. I do not. Oh my god, what the hell is that? I have no idea what that is. All I know is that it's not friendly. This is gonna be dangerous, this bit. So I cannot charge it. I am probably gonna lose some health here. Yeah, I'm probably gonna lose some lives here. If I can get out from behind that bloody rock.
Spyro, you're not afraid of those big, noisy, gigantic, awful beasts, are you?
Of course not.
I didn't think so.
Yeah. I get a strange feeling you are, though. What's up here? Gems, gotta be careful. That works. Okay, I'm guessing over there. Perfect health. There we go. Got Sparks back. He's back, Jake. Gentlemen. Now. Hey. Thought you could stop me from flying into your cave. It didn't work, did it? Blue spots now. Yes, I have. This one's this level is mostly about timing. Got to have good timing.
Oh, thank you for releasing me.
Is that it? Hang your friend up here. And your friend up here. And gold spots. When the hell are you kill a dragonfly? Get a butterfly. I don't know. Just suddenly appeared. Oh, that was smart. Okay. Yes, run. Ow. I love that. Not even what you want. You're still gonna end up on the floor. What in here? I'll try. Oh wow. Top gem in this one. Could this be a 500 one? Yes, I think this is a 500 gem level. Okay, up here. And I'm sorry, I'm yawning. Xander.
Great work, Spyro. If you keep this up, you'll learn all the tricks of the magic crafter world.
Yay. we started. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, perhaps I should have seen where I was flying first. Okay, that's one life wasted. That's a second life gone. Third time's a jump. Maybe fourth. That looks better. Okay, gently look around. I don't want to fall off again. Yeah, it's 500 level, or 450. And 89. Wait a minute. Once we listen to Kelvin.
Remember that these blue thieves haven't stolen eggs only in the Magic Crafter world. Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Yes, we've already taken care of quite a few. Okay, come in. Gotcha. Yeah, I've taken to flaming them. It seems to get rid of them quicker. Not for me, at least. Just got these gems I missed. Hopefully without falling off. I seem to have just got to follow this track. Round here. Up here. Round here. Into the box. Into this box. Into this box. And that one. Oh. Where the hell could they be? So one last check around here. To loop around all over the place, I'm sorry. Where is it up there? And have I just stupidly missed it? No, it's a sheep. Down here. Yep. Perfect, yep. Might have to look, go right back to the beginning and have a look. Another long glide one. Nice legs. Come on, come down. Oi! I'm supposed to do that. All these gems. Oh, great. Ha. I love them. Make me laugh. Yes, and I think that's it. Yep, 500. And full health again. Alright. This has been Alpine Ridge. Let's get back to the home portal. Or I could just fall spectacularly one more time. Am I going the wrong way? Yes, I am. Quickly up here. Charge the wall. Up here. And into the home portal. Returning home. 500 more gems saved. 3200. And that was Alpine Ridge. So, until next time. Goodbye.